Hey everybody, welcome back to DCR. This is Funky Dan filling in today for Daniel. I'm just here chilling with you, listening to some tunes. Letting you know which ones I'll put on my tapes, you know. I'll go home and record those real quick. The next song I know very well. So, you know, this is more my kind of, speed. But this is a great love song if you're trying to hook up with your chick. Great song to play. You know, make it romantic, be under the stars, you know, bust out the flowers and a bottle of good champagne or wine. You know, don't be cheap, skimpy. That's Daniel's, or DC, Funky Dan's tip of the day. Alright. So the song is Journey, Arms Wide Open. Yeah, so let's groove to this, man. It's worth it. Guy out there is too masculine to be listening to that song. I mean, that's just a great love song. beautiful, and Journey, you know, they're a legendary band, especially with Steve Perry. I mean, they could just belt it out. Yeah, that was cool. That was cool. All right, let's get to what tapes I put it on. Could I work out to it? No. Can I party to it? Yeah, that's a great one to put on, especially later in the night once everybody's got kind of equated. Can I relax to it? Yeah, yeah. Do I like it? Yes. Safe for work? Definitely. Would I have it on the background while doing shit around the house? Yes. Does it motivate me? In the sense of treat my wife better? Yeah. Does it make me feel good? Yeah. Would it could be on a road trip? Yeah, it would. So, yeah, that one gets 8 out of 9. Man, I don't know if I have enough tapes for that one, but all right. I think I got a couple tapes. I can just put the tape over the corner, and so that way I can record it. Oh, yeah. Daniel wanted me to mention. I guess this channel is trying to go for 750 by end of February, which will be the 1 year anniversary of this channel. So if you're not subscribed, could you please just hit that button? I understand if you don't want to have the notifications on. I do get that. But if you could just subscribe and just help our channel get more views and meet more people, because he really likes to have a group, and I think it's a cool idea. You know, I dig him, so I'm always here to hook a brother up. But yeah, you guys get the chance, please. All right. With that being said, what is it he says again? Man, I keep forgetting. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. And I'll see you with open arms. Peace, love, and happiness.